Alright guys, I haven't done this in a while, Golden Gift Boxes unboxing. So this month, the highly sought after item, the Dunamis Guest, that's the one that everybody's going for, including myself. It's one of those releases where I think that I really need to get it. So we start off with a very lucky Xandor sword, so let's get that. Okay, so yeah, so like I said, this is one of those releases that I feel that if I don't get it, I'll really regret it. So that is why I went ahead and trained up my charisma to 200. And you can see of all the stats, I chose to sacrifice my luck. So I don't know if I'm going to regret that later, but you know, I can always change it up. Okay, we got another Xandor shop. Yeah, like I said, I can always train back my luck and, you know, I'll just figure it out later if I really... I'm going to really miss my not really having that much accuracy, but I hope not. So I went ahead and get 200 charisma first. So I got another Xandor shop 3 times in a row. That's very lucky / unlucky. Yeah, so I don't really know what's going on with that. Okay, we got a common shop here. So I got about 5.6k Zac tokens, which means I can get about 20 more Golden Gift boxes for 4k. So I hope I get lucky with the summoning spell. So don't really okay, last gift box now. Hope I get it. Don't really want to spend that much on it. And I didn't know that it's gonna be this tough. But you know what, it's the Dunamis, so yes, by 10. Let's hope that we get Dunamis in this set of Golden Gift boxes. So nope, we didn't get it. Open up the box. Alright. Okay. Yeah, so if you guys can remember from my last video, I said that I'll do a Dunamis video, like a Golden Gift boxes video next week, but I just, you know, did some stuff and decided to get it today instead. Very excited about it. Yeah, let's hope that I don't really get too unlucky in this. Hope I don't jinx myself, but I really hope that I can actually get the Dunamis without running out of Zac tokens. Now that would really suck, man. Worst case scenario, I'll have to sell off my White Knight Z armor. Yeah, but I hope it doesn't come to that. Yeah. Alright. Let's see what we have. Common again? Rare? No? Common? Oh, man. Alright. So, I don't really... I'm not too excited about what's going on now. Oh, my. 3 more? Come on, let's get this. Dunamis. Come on, man. Wow. Come on, Dunamis, come on. Don't disappoint me, man. Come on, Dunamis. Ah. Last one, you know. Come on, man. It's the last one before I have to buy 10 more. Yeah, I'm not gonna get it. Ah. Damn. Alright. 10 more, and I'm down to 1.6k Zac tokens. I don't really want to sell my White Knight Z, man. Don't make me do this, man. Come on. Don't make me do it. Oh yeah, here we go. Ultra Rare Shop. Summon Polele. Okay. I was very sad because I didn't get Polele like last release. But now that I have it now, I'm gonna get it. Even though I'm a warrior, but you know, summon Polele. Polala Polele. I was surprised that I did not get this the last time it was released. But I'm definitely gonna get it now. And most importantly, call Dunamis. Alright, man. Yes. Hey, I can only buy one thing. No! Are you kidding? But I didn't open so many. Are you kidding me? I didn't open that many. Oh, come on. Oh, come on, man. Are you kidding me? Because, you know, you can buy as many items as you have unopened gift boxes, you know. So you see, I had so many... unopened one. Oh my god, come on, man. What was that? That wasn't supposed to happen. I should be able to buy like 10 more items if I wanted to. Oh, come on. Oh man, did I really just... Wow. I you know, I immediately kicked by Polala because I know that, you know, how the Golden Gift boxes work. You can just open as many as, buy as many items as you want, depending on how many gift boxes you left unopened. Oh my, come on, man. Oh, I'm so pissed. I'm so pissed. I should have bought Dunamis. Oh. Oh. Quick buy, quick it. Oh my god, man. Oh, that was some clutch shit, man. So, okay. I got it. Yeah, wow. Wow. Alright, so, I got it. So, Polala, man. Summon Dunamis. Alright, so you guys can see I got Summon Dunamis. Yes, finally. And then, something else that I want to add on. I got a Dunamis pet as well. I did buy the Zac token package. So you guys can look forward to that video coming soon. I'll try to release it later today. Yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy this video. Stay tuned for the Dunamis setup video coming soon, and hope you guys enjoy this video and let me know what luck do you guys have with this month gift boxes. Really like to hear you guys' stories, those sad stories, those tragic stories, and definitely those success stories. Alright, so hope you guys enjoy, and peace out.